Nice driving.
All right, hey, I'm Ken Miller. This is my truck, a 2018 Ram Powerwagon. I just got it last year in November, and I haven't done a whole lot of changes to it, but I've been setting it up as my overland rig. I love the four-wheel camper, and I like the floor plan of the flatbed, so I ended up going with a Norweld flatbed tray. Opens up the floor plan. The Norweld tray is great. It gives me an extra 20 gallons of water and also extra storage points underneath the camper itself. Drawer back here to keep all whatever I want back here. I've only had the truck together for like a week, so I'm still figuring out where I'm putting stuff. The weight of the camper and the way the Power Wagon runs, it's the weight carrying ability is a little down from most other 3/4 tons. So I did put some Firestone airbags on it currently. I may end up upgrading to like a Helwig sway bar and some other stuff later to help with the stability on the highway and the wind and stuff around corners. Yeah, I'm pretty stoked with camper, their setup. They provide an outdoor shower hookup here. And I went ahead and got a hold of a company called Quick Pitch. They're out of South Africa, and they make a really cool shower enclosure. It goes together super easy, as I tag it up there. And just a matter of opening it out, pull it open, and then I have my shower all ready to go. And I can use it as a enclosure to change, shower, put a bathroom in there if I want or whatever. So yeah, this is the Hawk, four-wheel camper Hawk flatbed model. And the flatbed model I chose it because I like the floor plan in here better. It has a really nice open rear dinette here, which I like the spacing of it better. And the storage aspects, it's got tons of storage. It does have the bed up here, which pulls out to a complete queen size bed. I'm not using that right now since I'm here by myself, but also it provides a ton of extra storage underneath that the slide-ins don't have. And then, all kinds of cabinets and cupboards everywhere. This has electric fridge and solar on the roof. And I've been here for several days without starting the rig, and it's working great. So I'm really happy with the four-wheel camper product. The company's been great with me.